I always think to myself, how would Laura do this? And somehow it comes so much easier.
I don't think about that either. Tom has Superman down. I mean, he was the character for 10 years. He was a producer towards the end, I believe. So he was the character. He didn't have to prepare. It was just within him. Give him the lines, and there's Superman. And he's not hard on the eyes either.
Yeah.
Remember Angel? It
took a long time to come out. Great to do it, to challenge yourself, to get up in front of people. It's never easy, and it's also kind of explore about yourself. You were probably never insecure. I was as a kid. So getting through acting and taking acting classes, it's kind of a way of sort of being, I guess I'm okay. I can do these things. I can try to make my little, leap of faith of your fantasy in your head about portraying stuff. I mean, everybody here likes to dress up, they outside walk around. It's right next to acting. It's all acting. It's all the same.
I mean, I'm so uncomfortable in my own skin in auditions and going on the set and public speaking. I mean, this is not at all my thing, and it forces you to really challenge yourself. And after every role that I've done or I complete a series, I go, wow, I actually did that. It terrified me, and I had anxiety the whole time, but I did it. I passed that hurdle. I knew I can do that now. What's next? And you always want to challenge yourself. That's what, we all try to do. So, it's good. It's a good way to get yourself out of bed.
Why don't I always think of a joke?
A joke.
No, not a joke. It's just, what I was thinking was, it isn't always what you would think, though, Laura. You live a certain way, and you think that you have those feelings.
I'm a human being, Joel.
You're a human being. I think good sci-fi has the duality of both. It's got great drama and the sci-fi aspect of it. If you just had, it's got to be relatable human experience, kind of relatable stuff, caring about something, wanting something, and the stuff that I've been involved with, I think has all that. Isn't that what good sci-fi is, really? I've done three shows that were sci-fi, and it's I don't think we handle the sci-fi shows as well as we should. I think television should. I think people who like sci-fi are a little ahead of the game. I think they're thinking bigger. I think they're looking up in space and looking at how vast the universe is and actually starting. As opposed to things that are somewhat petty. I better not say it. But anyway, there's certain reality shows, and there's a certain fascination that People magazine might capture that I just don't. I think is is a little small thinking.
Yeah.
I think Good Side Five is thinking really big.
Just have to get there. It's an emotional day. Just work yourself up to it.